You're looking at America's hottest porn queen and part-time ECW roving reporter Jenna Jameson. Why? No particular reason. Sex sells, and she's extreme.
This is the third week of television we have taped from here at the ECW Arena, and the night was so good, you can purchase this evening in its entirety from ECW Home Video, and we have called it, get this, a lot of time went into this, ECW As Good As It Gets. And you have already seen New Jack and Cronus win the ECW World Tag Team title belt. ECW officials not getting along. The franchise Shane Douglas defeating Phil LaFon, and of course, Francine Zuoutfit. Who likes this stuff anyway? The Pitbulls return to ECW with Lance Wright, only to step in front of the Path of Rage. And then Lance got kicked off of his low horse. Taz got in a wee bit of trouble with the law. Bam Bam Bigelow and Spike Dudley invented extreme body surfing and the controversial ending of the very first Sandman Sabu one-on-one matchup. Later in this program, you will see a mixed tag team matchup. Rob Van Dam, Bill Alfonso against Tommy Dreamer and Buell McGillicuddy. But get set for Chris Candido versus Lance Storm now!